Go home, Doug.
I love you.
You have some old idea of me.
And you love me.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't. You haven't changed, Doug, and the sad thing is you don't even know it.
All right, then I will change.
I am not asking you to
Carol,
change.
Carol, listen to me.
I don't want to listen to you. I don't want you, Doug. Leave me alone.
So Toby doesn't get to come inside?
Doug, God, you scared me.
Guess this means you're sorry. You're standing at my door. Guess this means you take back all you said before. Like how much you wanted anyone but me. Said you never come back, but here you are again. Cause we belong together now. Yeah, forever united here somehow. Yeah, you got a piece of me, and honestly, my life would suck without you. Maybe I was stupid for telling you goodbye. Maybe I was wrong for trying to pick a fight. I know that I've got issues, but you're pretty messed up too. Either way, I found out I'm nothing without you. So dysfunctional. I really shouldn't miss you, but I can't let you go. Yeah.
Kind of counseling for teenage mothers, abuse victims, you know.
Okay.
Doug?
Listening.
The clinic's a good way to keep track of people who fall through the cracks.
I got it. Alex.
I'm still in love with him. I am. I've been in love with him since I was 23 years old. He's everything to me. He's my life. I feel complete when I'm with him, and I feel empty when we're apart. He's the father of my children. And he's my soul.